Python indentation refers to the spaces at the beginning of the code line, as usual. Where in other programming languages, the indentation code is for readability only. But over here, the indentation in Python is very important. Python uses indentation to indicate the block of code. What is the block of code? For example, from if to end if, from for to end for, from while to end while, yeah, these are the blocks of code. So in Python, there is no end while, there is no end if, there is no next. So how do we control it? The block, by having indentation. All right, so this is Python indentation. So let's see, if I want to write if code, this is just for your knowledge. We will be doing if later in greater detail. So let's say if, now you can see over here, if 5 is greater than 2, there is no then. This is colon. If 5 is greater than 2, this is colon. And then whatever the then part is would be inside this particular indentation. Okay. If you won't indent, if you will not indent, this if will be finished on first line. Okay. So this is indentation. So the end if is here at this point. Execute karenge, so you would have to actually right click on the code and then run. Okay, run. And the result will appear here. See, 5 is greater than 2. So this print is basically console.write, a write line, and output thing, and this if is this way. So get the idea. If I am going to remove this indentation, this will not be considered as part of if anymore. This will give an error, I tell you. Right click, run. See, indentation error, expected an indented block. So you should understand that indentation is necessary. Indentation is always a tab away, and indentation means 4 spaces or at least few spaces. It might be 1 space, 2 space, but the standard is 4 spaces. So indentation is 4 spaces. So I talked about indentation.